In this video, you will learn what virtual reality and augmented reality are, and how they are different. Virtual reality, or VR, immerses you in a completely digital environment. Using a VR headset, you can explore and interact with a 3D world that feels real but is entirely created by computer technology. VR is revolutionizing multiple industries. In education, VR makes learning interactive and fun. In gaming, it provides an immersive experience that takes you right into the heart of the action. In healthcare, VR is used for pain management, physical therapy, and even surgical training, offering innovative solutions for patient care and medical education. Augmented reality, or AR, overlays digital content onto the real world. Using devices like smartphones or AR glasses, you can see and interact with virtual objects that appear to be part of your physical surroundings. AR allows you to see how furniture would look in your home through your smartphone or tablet. You might be confused about VR and AR. Don't worry, just keep watching to learn the difference. VR offers a completely virtual world, while AR adds virtual elements to the real-world settings. VR requires a headset. AR requires a smartphone, AR glasses or other devices. When using a VR headset, the system controls your interaction in the virtual world. Meanwhile, you can control your interaction in AR. VR technology only enhances virtual reality, while AR technology enhances both virtual and real world. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more exciting content.